posing as a soldier at the base. He'll pass you a cassette tape containing classified information. Start by taking a look at the agent's VI on your iDroid. Once you've spotted him among Marines, make contact and get that cassette tape. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. Searchlight and the target should come to you. Safe position. Contact the target. Wait for the enemy to stand down. Where are you going? That's outside the mission area.
CP, this is Delta-1. Lost visual contact. Heading to last known position.
Contact with the target. There goes the signal. Target shouldn't be long now. Look around carefully. Thank you. Those are U.S. Marines on watch. Not the type to go easy on intruders. Here he is. That guy's the target. Make contact with him while he's still by himself. Approach him and grab him. Outside the mission area. Your chance to contact the target.
On a tape. I don't have it on me. It's in the central control tower, edge of the admin building sector. I needed to stash it. Had eyes on me, and these guys, they don't work for Langley. He's, you know...
Huh?
Forget it. You watch your ass, too.
All right. Come on, do it.
Keep moving, boss. Confirm the location of the central control tower. It's marked on your map. Is supposed to be at the central control tower.
Delta 1. Still no hostiles around here. We're standing down. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Stand down. Stand down. Return to your post. Out.
The suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
All units, ready for combat!
CP, this is all four. Run a heavy fire!
Ops been blown. Were we set up? Did the agent set us up?
Take him out!
We've got the tape. Get out of there and make it fast. Exfiltrate by land, but how will you get past those checkpoints?